Environmental screening is an application that scientists, engineers, or researchers can use to understand the potential impact of a project on the environment. This application can be used on its own or in combination with other environmental apps, such as environmental impact briefing and public comment, to support a regulatory process. The environmental screening app is a configuration of Web AppBuilder for ArcGIS Developer Edition in the screening widget, and analyzes your environmental data for the impact of proposed projects in your area. To get started, define an area of interest which represents a project or study boundary. There are several ways to do this. You can search for a place in the map and apply a buffer, draw a freeform boundary with sketch tools. If you have information about a traverse, you can enter a starting coordinate pair, then complete it by entering bearing and distance pairs, or simply upload a shapefile. After defining the area of interest, click the Report button to analyze layers configured in the widget by intersecting them with the area of interest. The report panel will present a summary of the analysis results, which includes a count of features intersecting the area of interest, length of impact for line features, and area of impact for polygon features. These results provide an understanding of what species and protected areas may be impacted, and I can choose what information to report on within this panel if needed. To share these results with colleagues and stakeholders, you can print a report with all the details of the analysis presented in the panel along with a map of the area. Within this report, you can update the title to represent the analysis completed. Optionally, you can download detailed data about each item impacted in CSV or in a GIS data format that can be used in further analysis. To learn more and configure this application for your organization, please visit the solution site. Thanks for watching!